قل say يا محمد يا نبي يا نبي يا رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم say this قل إنما حرم ربي الفواحش say that indeed my Lord has made haram الفواحش those things which are disgusting with people zina and all those kind of sexual acts which are haram we all know what they are we don't need to get into that okay and then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala goes to say ما ظهر منها وما بطن that which is open from it and that which is hidden from it whether you do it openly or in the as they say يعني the comfort of your own home it's still haram okay one is done openly one is done as they say in the comfort of your own home يوم القيامة يعني it's going to be the same thing okay